Joe life. Every morning, he usually gets up at 6 a.m. and then he runs at the park. Then he go home and tidy his room and have a breakfast. He's 16 years old and he is a student. He studied in a military school. It starts at 8 a.m. and 3 p.m.
And the class ends at 3 p.m., right? Okay, very good. Continue, please.
And he does army training until 5 p.m. And the weekend, he doesn't do school work and or army training. Yeah. But he to do a lot of sport.
Okay, so can you stand over there, please? You stand over there. Okay, turn. Okay, and then ask him a question, please. Does he feel bored when he goes to work?
No, he
don't
feel bored.
He doesn't.
He doesn't now feel bored.
Okay, at the time that he gets up is 6 a.m. And what do you think about the time that he goes to school? What time will he go to school?
He go to school at 9 past 7 because school starts at 8 a.m. He go to school at 5 past 7 and he take a book and read.
Okay, very good. Okay, that is a very good answer. What about army training? Okay, do you think army training class is a hard class or an easy class?
It's very hard.
Okay, so, can you give me the reason why you think army training class is very hard?
Because we go over there and have to run and study a lot of lessons.
A lot of lessons, very good answer. Okay, can you tell me his age? What is his age? How old is he?
He is 16 years old.
Okay, 16 years old is a young age or an old age?
I'm young age,
okay. And do you think studying army training classes at 16 years old is fun or is boring? What do you think?
He is very fun. He have to work hard.
Very good, okay. And can you tell me the time that the army training classes start?
The army training start at 3 p.m. because the school have to end at 3 p.m. and he go to army training study until 5 p.m.
Very good. Okay. This is a normal school or this is a military school?
It's a military school.
Okay. And this lesson, this red map, you describe about Joe or you describe about Joe's activities at that school?
Joe's life.
Oh, very good. Joe's life. Okay. And how do you feel about Joe's life? Does he have an interesting life or does he have a boring life?
He has an interesting life.
Very good. And what about sports? Is he a kind of person interested in sports or is he a kind of person lazy to do sports?
No, he very like sport and his friend is very like sport too.
Okay. And what about school work? Is he a hardworking student? Is it a hardworking student?
Yes,
Okay, you think Joe is a hardworking student? And why? What doesn't he do his school work? And you think he is a hardworking student? Tell me the reason.
Because he studied very, he studied us to go army training.
Okay, so he studies a lot and then he goes to the army training. So does he have time to do his schoolwork? Okay, you think he has time to do his schoolwork, but why doesn't he do his schoolwork?
Because at the weekend, he doesn't need to do schoolwork.
Very good. So at the weekend, what does he usually do at the weekend?
At the weekend, he do a lot of sports.
He do what he does?
He does a lot of sports with his friend.
Okay, very good. Thank you.